No, not some six-legged monster from marine mythology, but one of the oldest of all fishing craft, the curragh.
I wish I could say thank you for the lift. I look forward to the lobsters, okay? The curragh has barely changed here for more than 2,000 years. They're made of tarred canvas stretched over a wooden frame, light enough to float in 3 inches of water. They're so delicately balanced that if the curragh man moves his tongue to one side, he'll rock the boat. Or so they say.
Tucked in a bedspread of hills is Dingle Town. They don't just paint the town red, but every other colour as well. Dingle is one of Ireland's main fishing ports. The catch ends up in the town's many seafood restaurants. But the fishermen end up in Dingle's 52 bars. Some are heavily disguised. The hardware shop sells the hard stuff too. The same goes for the butcher. And you repair to the shoemaker's to polish off a pint.
Obviously, you don't come to Dingle for highly organised holidays or instant entertainment. It's a place to relax in, to soak up the atmosphere and discover a way of life unchanged by tourism. And to enjoy a drop before the shoemaker calls. Last orders?
The wheel of progress moves slowly in Dingle Town. You can move at the same pace too. Many shops have bicycles for hire by the day. And for those with more modern horsepower, open roads mean motoring as it used to be. Many motorists steer for the Skellig Hotel. It offers a package deal for tourists hiring a car in Ireland, but those coming here independently will pay in sterling between £7.80 and £11.30 a night bed and breakfast. Return ferry fares to either Dublin or Cork for a car and two adults go from £72 to £166, depending on the season. Ancient civilizations have also left their tracks on the landscape. Dunbeg Fort has defied a sheer drop to the sea for 2,000 years. Not a flick of mortar was used when Galerus Oratory was built in the 7th century, yet the church is still completely watertight. Like a swarm of bees, ancient settlers built the human honeycomb of Cathia Diagon.
Talk about the little people. The countryside is pockmarked with these strange moon-like craters. They were home, fortress, and stockade all rolled into one. And when you wanted a home extension, you simply added another cell.